हेलो डियर व्यूअर्स, वेलकम टू माय इंग्लिश क्लास। टुडेज क्लास इज अमेजिंग मेथड ऑफ मेकिंग मोर सेंटेंसेस। टुडे आई विल डिस्कस अ टॉपिक हाउ टू मेक मोर सेंटेंसेस यूजिंग अ रूल। यू विल फाइंड द व्हाइट बोर्ड। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, डियर व्यूअर्स, लुक एट द व्हाइट बोर्ड। ओके, आई हैव मेड अ क्लास फॉर योर बेटरमेंट so that you can make more sentences following these rules. Okay, look at here, I have designed a class. This is not basically a grammatical class, but it will help you to make more sentences. It is also part of grammar. This is not particular grammar, it is a part of grammar rule, how to make more sentences. Okay, there are more words in the box. Okay, these are one, two, wants to, likes to, like to, would like to, wish to, intend to, wanna. All these words means, Bengali meaning is ichchuk or agrohi. Whenever we want to do anything, we feel interest, do anything, willing to do anything. For such kind of sentences, we can use any words from box. All these are same meaning, we can make more sentences. For example, I am giving an example. Subject, first person, if I take subject I want to tell a story. I want to tell a story. I want to know more. I want to learn English. I like to learn English. I like to tell a story. I would like to tell a story. I would like to learn English. I would like to speak in English. I wish to learn English. I wish to tell a story. I intend to learn English. I intend to speak in English. I intend to tell a story. I wanna learn English. I wanna tell a story. All these are same meaning. You can take anyone from the box and make sentence. Okay, this is a method. If you follow this method, you will be able to make more sentences. Okay, now if you want to make negative sentence, negative sense, we can take or use don't or doesn't according to the subject, person and number. Don't, doesn't. For negative sentence, I don't want to tell a story. This is negative form. I wouldn't like to tell a story. If we use would, we need not to use do or doesn't. Would is here replacement of don't or doesn't. Okay, except would, all these are same. According to the subject, don't or doesn't. If the subject is third person singular number, you can use does or doesn't. If the negative sentence is affirmative, does or don't. Okay, if it is negative, don't or doesn't. I don't like to, I don't want to, I don't wish to, I don't intend to, I don't wanna, I don't intend to do anything. Okay, in this way you can make more sentences. This is a method, this is a technique. Now, if you want to make interrogative sentence using WH word, WH word means what, when, which, where, why, who, how, then using how we can make more WH words. How many, how long, how much, how often, these are also part of WH word. At the very first beginning of a sentence, you can use WH word. What do you want to tell? What do you wish to tell? What do you intend to tell? What do you like to know? What do you like to learn? What do you wish to learn? From any word you can use from the box, all these are same meaning. And at the very first beginning, using WH word, what, when. When do you want to learn English? When do you like to learn English? When do you wish to learn English? When do you want to learn English? When do you intend to learn English? As you wish, you can take any word from the box. Meaning is same, okay? For example, follow the examples here, according to the subject, number and person. I, we, you, there. Okay, look at the rules. Okay, I want to, like to, would like to, wish to, wanna, intend to. Anyone, there is oblique mark indication. Anyone you can use, then make sentence. I want to, I like to, would like to, wish to, wanna, intend to. Same meaning. Anyone you can choose. Okay, if you wanna make negative sentence, I don't, I wouldn't, want to, like to, wish to, wanna, intend to. Anyone you can choose, then make a sentence. Verb, you can use base form of verb. From your vocabulary, from your student house of vocabulary, you can choose any verb while you speak in English, while you expressing your feelings with others or writing anything. In both sides, speaking and writing side, you will be benefited following these rules. Okay? Now, third person singular number, he, she, Rina, Bina, Dina, for example, these are third person singular number. If you want to make affirmative sentence, then for being third person singular number subject, for more some words needed, used to s or es. He wants to, likes to, would, need don't use any s or es at the end of would. Would is considered as modal auxiliary. Okay, that's why would need not use to any use of s or es. Except would, you can add s or es at the end of the word. Okay, he, she, Rina, Bina wants to, likes to, wishes to, wanna is not necessary to use any s or es. Intends to, do anything. Okay, he wants to tell a story. He likes to tell a story. He wishes to tell a story. He intends to tell a story. He wanna, would like to, intend to tell a story. Okay, for your betterment, for your for making you conscious, clear about this, I have told again and again for more examples. Then interrogative, do, would, does, according to number and person and subject. Do you want to tell a story? Do you like to learn English? Do you like to sing a song? Would you like to sing a song? Would you like tell a story? Then third person singular, does she like to tell a story? Does she like to learn English? Does she like to sing a song? Does Bina like to sing a song? Does Sufyan like to sing a song? Then negative sense, don't, doesn't. In the same way, I think you have understood what I have said for you more clearance, so that you can understand the topics. I have tried my best to make you understand this rule. This is a part of rule. Then W's word at the very first beginning of a sentence. If you word what, when, which, where, why, wow, then do, does, don't, doesn't, would, couldn't. Then you can use subject and verb. In this way, you will be able to make more sentences. What do you like to tell? What do you like to tell as tell? What do you wish to speak? What do you want to ask? What would you like to speak? What would you like to say? Ask from any box. From the box, you can take a verb. Then it will be easy for you to make a fruitful sentence. Hello, my dear viewers. I think you have understood this topic. It has been clear to you. Okay, I have chosen a rule for making more sentences from my books. There are so many rules in my books. I have written a book. The name of my book is Unique Method of Spoken English. It has been published. You will be able to collect this book from any library from Brahmanbari district. It will be very helpful for you to improve your English skill, to be confident, to be competent of English, to be skillful in English. I am sure that you will be able to increase your confidence, capacity in English if you follow these rules and if you collect my book from any library of Brahmanbari district. That's enough. Thank you, my dear viewers. Okay, Allah Hafiz.